caught me in a time where if you asked me this question last year, I would say, are you talking about age to me? But today I can tell you that, you know, age is in your mind. It's a number. It's how you feel in your mind. It's how you feel in your skin. If women look better in their 40s, it's because they're calmer, they're happier. A happy person is always a pretty person. To be honest, you know, your what you feel on the inside actually shows on the outside. Your skin, your hair, you know, that bounce in your step. It's about how you feel about yourself. So, according to me, you know, you've kind of made peace with a lot of things. You've kind of, you know, more clearly what you want out of life. So automatically all of that translates and you look better with age. So, and I really think that it's just a number. Seema eats a lot of kachra, truth be told. In fact, for season two, I went on this, you know, really strict program and I became like really skinny. I'm still struggling. But anyway, you know, I eat healthy. I try and eat. I consume a lot of protein. If there is an event or something coming up, I stay away from like carbs. Not all types of carbs, just your roti, chawal, bread, that kind of a thing for a bit. I'll do it every alternate day. But let me tell you one thing, I eat everything and there is not a goddamn day that I do not consume something meeta. I have a sugar problem. I'm a sugar addict here, I've said it. I'm an addict. I try, but I really like, you know, I recently tried to give up sugar and it was day three and I couldn't get up. I thought I had vertigo. Everything was spinning and spinning. And the doctors asked me, well, what did you have? What did you change? And then at the end of it, I said, it's this bloody sugar. I gave up sugar. I can't get up from the bed. Give me back my sugar.